Hello? Mommy? You're sending what?
Oh my God!
You called and told me, anak ko, we sent you Balikbayan Box. I jumped and screamed, imagining having all those foreign products. I'll have Coffeemate, lotion, chocolate, shampoo, even if I'm kalbo. Second hand damit, I don't care, I still want it as long as there's brand name to show. I'm getting Balikbayan Box, sent to me from my mama brand. I will wait for a whole 2 months. All those pasalubong coming to me, and I hope Canadian money. I waited for your door to door, it came, I handled it with care.
It's so heavy.
Frank said so excited to smell that North American air. But there was so much tape, I could not open it. It rope tied around the whole box. Address written everywhere, as if we're blind over here. And OA naman yung padlocks.
I got my Balikbayan Box, I waited for it for 2 months. I bet it's full of awesome stuff, some Colgate and new briefs, imported corned beef. I got my Balikbayan Box, so pull up imported products. I know I will feel so social, parang foreigner lang. Thanks to my mommy, I'll have Nikes on my feet.
After using lots of force, I finally managed to get in. There's so much newspaper, good lord, on Toronto Mayor Robert Ford. Excited for the gifts within, I started to dig deep inside. And when I finally got within, I just could not believe my eyes. I just want to say to my dear mommy, I will always love you.
But I got my Balikbayan Box, and everything inside it sucks. Some medicine for cheeks and pox, holy water in case of what? Conjuring. You sent all of oregano, a winter coat in case it snows.
It's so hot.
A pair of sexy pantyhose. Ay nako,
what is this?
Melted ice cream.
And this, always with wings.
Ay nako, medyas that stink.
Yeah.